Okay. So, this next band is very difficult. It's a very big workout, and I have no idea how to choreograph. I learned it on the floor at Dusty, so however they did it is how I did it. It's a really fun dance, and not a lot of people do it, and I really want you guys to learn it because it's really fun. So keep hitting the rewind button, and don't be afraid. It's Toothy's song, Only in America. A lot of people do the cha-cha or sundown to it, but I like doing the dance. It's called Razor Sharp. Again, like, I have no idea how it's choreographed, so however I do it is how you're going to do it. I'm going to show you it in its entirety to scare you, okay, and then I'm going to break it down and show you. So the full dance goes like this. Sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3, 3/4 turn, full turn, rock, step, shuffle, and turn. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, and heel and half turn. Up and back, back, up and back, and kick and quarter turn, kick, full change, step. Boom, sailor. The ending is so much fun to do. As soon as you learn it, you're going to love it. I hope, excited. So, don't click away yet. Because I'm going to break it down for you now, for you to learn it. So, beginning starts with sailor step. You're going to do a sailor step to the right and a sailor step to the left. So, a sailor step, you take your left foot behind step, step, and then do it to the left behind step, step. And then you do a third one behind step, step. Make sure the weight goes right onto your left foot. So, you're going to do a 3/4 turn on one step, okay? You're going to do a 3/4 turn to the right. So, your third one, behind step, step, take your right foot, swing it around, do a 3/4 turn, okay? One step. So, do the same again. 6, 7, and behind step, step, and 3/4 turn, okay? Directly after that 3/4 turn, you're going to do a full turn, still going to the right, on two steps. You're going to end up on the right foot, okay? So, doing your third sailor step into your 3/4 turn, and then do a full turn after that. So the third step, sailor step. Okay, now use your right foot, swing around, 3/4, boom, and then a full turn. Full turn. The weight's on the right foot again, okay? So, do three sailor steps and then stop. 6, 7, and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3. You know after the third one you're going to turn, so prep sailor 3, turn. Okay? So, do three sailors and then a 3/4 turn. 6, 7, and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3, and turn. Boom. Turning to the right. Weight's on the right. Do a full turn on two steps. 1, 2. Weight's on the right again. Okay? So try that without stopping. 6, 7, and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3, 3/4. Full turn. Weight's on the left. Okay? So one more time. 6, 7, and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3, 3/4. Full turn. Weight's on the right foot. Sorry, I gotta drink. After that, you're gonna rock forward on the left foot and then recover back onto the right. So you just did your full turn. So you're gonna rock forward, rock, and then recover back onto the right, and then you're going to shuffle back, very small, you don't want to be like, or anything like that, you want to be like, shuffle back. Shuffle is a moving triple step, if you don't know what shuffle is. Just did your shuffle back, then you do a 1/4 turn, and then you're going to step down on the right foot. You can hear it in the music, like very simply, but you just did your full turn, you're going to rock, step, shuffle, and 2, 3. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Okay? So, you did your full turn. Boom, boom. Twist on the right foot. You're going to rock forward and recover. Rock, recover. And then shuffle back on the left foot. Shuffle and. And then bring your foot around for quarter turn. Two, three. And then you're going to do a very quick grapevine. Okay? So you're going to start the grapevine. Let's start from the sailor step so we can practice that part first. Okay. Three sailor steps and stop. Six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three. Three quarter turn. Full. Full turn. One, two. Rock step. Rock step. Shuffle back. Shuffle back. Quarter turn. Two, three. Okay. To show you what that looks like quicker, so you can kind of get an idea of it, you're going to do rock, step, shuffle, and two, three. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, that's what it looks like quicker. It kind of looks better when it's quicker so you can see how it goes. So, do the sailor steps three quarter. Stop. Okay. Six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, and stop. Balance. That's your three quarter turn. Full turn, rock step, shuffle back. Six, seven, and full turn, rock step, shuffle, and two, three. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So put that all together, no stopping, okay? Until you get to where you don't know. So sailor step, six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, turn, full turn, rock, step, shuffle, two, three, and. Okay, so you did your rock, step, shuffle, and two, three. Okay, you don't have to stomp down, but that just helps you hear what I'm doing. Okay, so after you did your shuffle, back, turn, and, very quick grapevine. You're going to start by crossing grapevine, if you know the grapevine. You just go back and forth, front and back, okay? So, you just did your quarter turn, weight on the right. You can go front and back and front and back and heel. Okay? So, front and back, six, seven, and one and two and three and four and heel. Okay, try again. Six, seven, and one and two and three and four and heel. Are you watching me? You see my kitty up on the... Yay, kitty. He's so cute. Okay. So, do your grapevine. Five, six, seven, and one and two and three and four and heel. Okay. So, start from, you just did your full turn. You're going to rock, step, shuffle, and two, three. One, and two, and three, and four, and eight. Okay. So start with the rock step. Six, seven, and rock, step, shuffle, back, turn, three. One, and two, and three, and four, and eight. Very quick. Very, very quick. Rock forward again. Six, seven, and rock, step, shuffle, and two, three. One and two and three and four and heel. Okay. One more time. Right forward. Six, seven, and rock, step, shuffle, and two, three. One and two and three and four and heel. Okay. So start from the sailor steps. Three quarter turn, full turn. Or probably stop at full turn, just so you're all there. So sailor step in to the right. Six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, turn, full turn. Right there. Okay, rock step with a shuffle. Six, seven, and rock step, shuffle, and two, three. One, and two, and three, and four, and two. Okay, try without stopping. Six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, turn, full turn, rock, step, shuffle, back, two, three. One and two and three and four and heel.
Okay.
From there, you just did your, let me do it for you. You go one and two and three and four and heel. Then you're gonna go and turn step. You're gonna do a half turn step, okay? This is your end heel. You're gonna go and half turn. And half turn. Okay? So do your grapevine. Crossing it. Six, seven, and one and two and three and four and heel. Two and do this. I think. Hold on, let me do it. So I don't think you hold the heel. Okay, you don't hold the heel. You have to do a longer half turn. Okay? So, erase the last, like, that much. Like, just erase it. Okay, so you did your one and two and three and four and heel and half turn step. That's how it's supposed to be. Okay? So, we're going to practice that way, because that's the way that I learned it. So crossing it, go one and two and three and four and heel and half turn step. Instead of holding the heel, you're going to kind of hold the half turn and then you're going to step onto the left foot. Okay? So crossing it, six, seven, and one and two and three and four and heel and half turn step. Okay, with some of the left foot. Okay? Do the rock, step, shuffle, back, turn, three, one and two and three and four and heel and half, turn, step. Okay, with some left foot when you're ending. So rock it forward with a shuffle, six, seven, and rock, step, shuffle, and turn, three, one and two and three and four and heel and half, turn, step. With some left, okay? So, sailor steps. Six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, turn, full turn, rock, step, shuffle back, turn three. One and two and three and four and heel and half turn step. With on the left. Okay? Do it again. Five, six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, turn, full turn, rock, step. Shuffle and turn three. One and two and three and four and heel and half turn step. Okay, with the left foot. Do it again. Six, seven. Sailor one, sailor two, sailor three. Turn, full turn, rock, step. Shuffle and two, three. Cross two, three, four and heel and half turn step. Okay, the heel and half turn is very quick. Just you do your one and two and three and four and heel and half turn. It's like a kickball change, basically, but it's a heel and half turn. And then you step down on your left foot. And then the fun part begins. Okay. So sailor again. Six, seven, and sailor one, sailor two, sailor three, turn, full turn, rock, step, shuffle, and turn three. One and two and three and four and heel and half turn step. Okay, rewind that. If you need to, we're going to move on to the very fun part. Very difficult part, very fun part. I'm going to face the front because I'm cool like that. So you just did your heel and half turn step. Wait on the left. Okay, so you're going to start with like a rocking front, rocking back. So you front and back end. Okay? So with the left foot, rock up and back, up and back and. And then I'm going to turn the side to you see. You go a up and back, back end. So you switch what foot you're on. Okay? So the weight's on the left, you just did your up and back and. And go up and back. You go up and back, back, and get it from the side. You go front and back and up and back, back. And I'm really over, like, dramatizing, like, because you're not really going to move this much when you're doing it, but just so you can see. So you go front and back and up and back, back and. Okay? So try that with on the left foot. 6, 7, and up and up and back, back and. Okay, so the weight's on the right, so switch it. Do it again. 6, 7, and front and back. And back, back. Okay. From here, let me do it. We go front, back, up and back, back. Go up and back and kick and quarters. Okay, so this is going to be fun too. I'm going to show you from the side. You get to your up and back, back, and. Quickly, you're going to go up and back and. Okay? So let's just do it to the side. I think you'll be able to see it a lot better anyways. Okay, so the weight's on the left. Do it from the beginning, what you know. 6, 7, and front and back and. Then you go up, 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 back, back. It's like up and back, back. So you take your right, go up and back, back, and. Okay? So put it together, this part. 6, 7, and up and back, and up and back, back, and. Then you go very quick, up and back on the left foot, up and back, and. Then you're gonna kick. It's kick or heel, whichever one you want to do. Then you go up and back and kick and quarter. Sorry. I kind of heel it. Okay. So you're going to do the quick up and back on the left. Go up and back and. Then you're going to heel. So it's up and back and heel. And then you're going to go and quarter turn. Face that way. Okay. So the weight's on the right. You're going to up and back and heel. And then do a quarter turn. So up and back and heel, and then quarter turn, and quarter turn. So the heel part's here, then you go and is when you step down onto your left foot. So you go and quarter turn, okay, with the weight back on the left. So go weight on the left, up and back and heel and quarter turn, okay? So weight on the right, 6, 7, and up and back and heel and quarter turn. Okay, you're almost done. So put the weight back on the left foot. Go start from the beginning. Go up and back and up the back, back and. Okay. So weight on the left. Going up. 6, 7, and up and back and up the back, back and. And now you're on the other foot. So you go up and back and heel and quarter turn. Up and back and heel and quarter turn. That keeps the weight. When you do your quarter turn, go and quarter turn. Your left foot really doesn't move. You just kind of quarter turn. Okay? So put the weight back onto the left foot. You can go up and back from the beginning. 6, 7, and up and, up the back, back, and up and back and kick and quarter turn. To end it, you take your right foot, kick, ball, change, step. Okay, so from the side, you kick, fall, change, and then you're going to step, put your weight onto the right foot, okay? So, you just did your quarter turn, so you kick, fall, change, step, kick, fall, change, step. And that puts the motion to start your sailor steps again, okay? So, do it in its entirety, if we can make it. So, with the left foot, take your up and back and 6, 7 and up and back and up the back, back and up and back and heel and quarter turn, kick, ball, change, step. Do it again. 6, 7 and up and back and up the back, back and up and back and kick and quarter turn, kick, ball, change, step.
That.
Again, 6, 7, and up, and back and up, D back, back and up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. Get faster and faster. Okay, 6, 7 and up and back and up, D back, back and up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. I usually say kick when I mean heel, because that's what I do it. I don't know. Okay, do it faster. 6, 7 and up and back and up, D back, back and up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. I think that's almost where you need to be. Okay, 6, 7 and up and back and up, D back, back and up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. But everybody's seen this ball when we do it during pole dance. Okay. So face away from me and do the part again, up and back and 6, 7 and up and back and up the back, back and up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. There's no pause, going right back into the dance. Do the stage steps. Okay? So you just did your rock and shuffle and turn three. Okay, so we're going to start and then do your grapevine with a half turn. Okay? Then we're going to stop at the half turn part. So rocking it forward, weights on the right foot. 6, 7. Okay, 6, 7 and rock and shuffle back to three. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and heel and half turn step. 1 and 2 and up the back, back and up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. Okay, I guess we do from the beginning with the sailor steps, going to the right. 6, 7 and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3, turn, full turn, rock, step, shuffle into 3. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and heel and half turn, step. Up and back, up the back, back, up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. Sailor 1, sailor 2, did I trip myself? Okay. Whew. Alright. So we're going to do it again and see how much faster we can be. Okay. So sailor steps. And 5, 6, 7, and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3, turn, full turn, rock, step. Shuffle into 3. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and heel and half turn step. Rock and back. Up the back, back. Up and back and kick and quarter turn, kickball change, step. So, okay. Do it again. 5, 6, 7 and sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3. Turn, full turn, rock, step. Shuffle and quarter turn. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and heel and half turn step. Up and back. Up the back, back. Up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. I think that's as fast as we have to go. Okay. So do it again. 5 and 6 and 7 8. Sailor 1, sailor 2, sailor 3. Turn, full turn, rock, step. Shuffle into 6. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Heel and turn. Up and back. Up the back, back. Up and back and kicking quarter turn, kickball change, step. Okay, rewind that if you need to. I think that may be as fast as we need to be. We may be a little faster, I'm not sure. But I'm going to put the music on, and we're going to try it. If you don't get it, watch the video again. Like I say, it's a really fun dance. It's a really good workout. Pudding is probably my brother. His birthday's tomorrow. Happy birthday to him. And so anyway, yeah, we're going to do the dance again. Okay. And like I say, rewind if you need to, and hopefully you can get the dance on. It's a really, really fun dance.
Driver in a traffic jam.
got that. Congratulations. It's a really difficult dance. It's really fun, though. But, yeah, thank you for watching.